What is up, people of YouTube? I'm the Need for Speed Beast. So I'm playing Blur once again, and I apologize for delisting my previous two videos on this game. There's some topics that I don't want to discuss that happened on those videos, but anyways, yeah, I'm on Midas Touch and I need to meet Talon's demands. I'll choose a creepy car for this. Okay, so this seems like it's all the way in LA. Pretty nice location. I'm using a dual shock, so yeah, apologize for that. I'll take it. I'm not really good on these. But I guess that's how the cookie crumbles. Yeah, I'll use Natalia's car. Ooh, I like his Corvette. Has a stylish designs on it. Yeah, try to dodge this. Are you kidding me? quickly dodge in front of him. How did that shunt miss? Awesome! Oh, that was so intense, or hectic. Damn it, I didn't get the fan target or this fan run. Oh well, I'll just continue on to the next event. Ooh, I got a Volkswagen Beetle off-road version, and the Golf concept car. The one with the W12 fitted inside of it. San Francisco? Okay. Oh crap! Man, I hate checkpoints in this game. Thank you. Oh my lord. Alright, time for a race. What was I thinking? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, another victory under my belt. I thought I was gonna lose to the Viper for a second. Thank you. Are you kidding me? Just need one more demand. Wait, what race is this? LA Downtown, okay. This Dodge Challenger looks beautiful. I love the body kit on it. Yeah, I'm really sad to see this car gone. Thank you. Alright, I'm on fan status 23. Let's see what I get. Ooh, Focus RS race model and a Viper Venom 1000. Time to face Talon. Outdrive the driver, hell yeah. I'll definitely do it. Alright, me versus Talon. Oh, this Corvette ZR1 looks... I mean, I already said it before, but it just looks damn nice. I'm glad they're still making the ZR1 nameplate. Fully bolted from a large distance away. Oh, this is a repair. Damn, he even got a repair. It's over, Talon. Ooh, I even got his Corvette.
You did it. He outdrove the driver. I gotta say, Talon's more disappointed with losing than giving you his car and mod. His wheels are now yours.
Hell yeah. Alright, next up is gonna be these twins. Alright, so I guess I'll end the video here. If you enjoyed, be sure to drop a big like, and consider subscribing if you want to support this channel. I'm the Need for Speed Beast, and see you all next time.